place to turn around because this is getting rougher for this car. This is the problem. Once you're into this little narrow roads and the side of a cliff, there's really no way to turn around. So then you're stuck. You just have to go right through it, regardless of what happens. The one bad thing about Mazda 5, there's just no clearance. I need to see if I can turn around. Oh, and I didn't bring any tools today. Cleaned the car and I removed everything from this car because I was going to sell it. was another lady there by herself.